Illinois football fans are looking forward to the new year. The Baylor win was great, and now they have no fear. The two new coordinators on offense and defense caused the Illini fans to look to next fall with confidence. The upcoming schedule has easy non-conference teams. Would winning in the Big Ten just be in our dreams? The offense would suffer if Michael LeSueur goes pro. If Nathan Shielhouse should get hurt, where would we go? Don't forget our leader will still be Coach Ron Zook. If he starts making the decisions, I don't want to look. Maybe we are setting our 2011 goals way too high. This euphoria today may this fall just be pie in the sky. We must remember, we are here on earth and not in heaven. I hate to think of it, but we might go 5-7 in 2011.